You took the words right out of my mouth. Look at that. Ooh. Would you look at this? Stay out of the way, boys. You said let's rock, right? Well, let's rock. We're almost there. Ooh. Ugh. That's disgusting. Yeah. Oops. Almost had me there. Oh boy. This is a here one. Bro. You're not finna eat me, bro. Look at this. No! You're not gonna eat me, bro. You might as well give it up, bro. Bro, this guy, bro. I tell you, bro. I try to jump off the thing, bro, and he just keeps on, bro. Can I not make it to that? Maybe I can't make it to that Pacific ledge. Yeah. Oh, okay, I see. I'm sitting here trying to cut it. Ooh. And I got any items to heal? Ooh, I don't. Oh boy, oh boy. Got anything I can make? Oh, I can craft something. Just barely, though. Yeah, let's do it. Goodbye. Nope. Boy, you lucky. Ooh. I don't think so. Oh, you tried to throw another one at me. Come on now, bro. It didn't work the first time, my boy. Gotta do better than that. Yeah. Ugh, that's disgusting. Look at my health, almost gone. No matter though, cause he's finished. Man, bro, I tell y'all, bro, Bayonetta is such a fun game to play. I can't believe it took me this long to beat this game. It's beyond me. Let's end this.
Still not a loser. You can go another round, can't you? I suppose one of them is an adult, so they should be okay.
Y'all see that boy trying to loot, trying to shoot his shot, boy. Yeah, but Luke trying to shoot his shot. Y'all saw he did in a little scene. He was like, hold on, babe, that didn't really kill my father. Then that mean, hold on, now I might need this slide. He was fumbling. I ain't gonna lie. He super was fumbling. It couldn't be me. Let me be in Luke, boy. I'd have been like, you know what, baby? That's all good. You feel me? It's the past now. Hey, you know, I'm pretty good at this. 39,000. I'm saving even more. Start getting up in the 100,000s.
Fighting these big bad monsters for a long time?
Mummy is a witch, and witches protect people and are very strong. When I grow up, I'll be strong too, and I'll protect my mummy.
Wait, you think witches do what? Oh, forget it. No point in arguing with a little kid. I'll manage on my own.
I'm sure you will.
Mummy!
Shit!
You never cease to amuse me, Cheshire. I suppose that's your next target? This is yours, little one. You didn't cry while I was gone, did you?
Nope.
Good.
Bayonetta. No matter how I ask, no matter how many times, you always say the same thing.
Come now, Kitty. You know it was
a misunderstanding.
Just...
You're so stubborn, you know that? My father, he was a journalist too. In fact, he was twice the man I could ever hope to be. He was obsessed with one case his entire career. Case so bizarre it took over his life. They could have made a movie of the details. The followers of darkness, the Umbra witches, and their light world counterparts, the Lumen Sages, controlling everything with a power known as the Eyes of the World. Then, the Light and Dark clans suddenly disappeared from their medieval home in Europe. You may be familiar with the town. You're standing in it. Welcome to Vigrid, 500 years later.
500 years?
Each clan working at the behest of the powers that be, sought to lead their fractured world towards peace. They both possessed an eye said to have the power to create history that they used to oversee the world. However, their spirit of cooperation did not last, for amongst them, a pair of young star-crossed lovers conceived a child that sent the clans on a path to ruin. The woman was thrown in jail, and the man exiled from his clan. However, the child remained with the Umbra, raised as a black sheep even amongst the darkness. Since the balance between light and dark had been lost, both clans spiraled into decay. Legend had it that the two eyes could be united to control reality itself. And this legend fueled ambition and desire, leading to a myriad of battles between the clans. In fact, it led to their mutual destruction. My father was mocked for buying such a fairy tale. However, I believed his story, and I believe it more than ever now that I've found you. The memory of the clan lingers on, despite the passing of 500 years. What on earth was my father searching for? And why did he have to die for it? I have to discover the truth with my own eyes. That's why I haven't given up my chase for it. Or you. The head of the Ithaval Group, the multinational that dominates Vigrid, recently tried to sell an enormous gemstone on the black market. If he isn't selling out in the open, it means we're going to have to acquire it by other means. And that starts by sneaking onto that jet.
Something?
I am.
How did you lose it?
Little one, do you have anything you really like? Something really important to you?
Yes, this. I love it.
Never lose it. Understand, little one? You must keep it safe, close to your heart.
Wow, and a transport military vehicle. All sorts of locations. Whoa. How about... I'd be so alive. Ooh. That's right, I was cooking them boys. Oh. Man, I love this sword, I really do. Bruh. Cool. I barely made it out of that, but we'll go with it though. Bruh, are you serious right now? There we go. Ring around the roses. I don't even gotta do this all the way. It cooked either way, bro. Bang. I'll take that. And still no healing. Oh. Just to walk right into another one. There we go. Let's get rid of that. Actually, yes. Go here. There's something else I need to get. That's more like it. Oh, is it like go up? My thing is, though, which way am I supposed to... Okay. Oh, okay. That's enough of that. Now, I'm still not gonna go there because...
state of affairs. I've no time to play games with you. No need to take out your stress on me, Bayonetta. It's clear you're worried for the girl.
She is now.
My, aren't we attached to our precious little one? Do you like it when she calls you mummy?
You're absolutely delusional. If I leave her, he'll never shut up about it, and his whining is twice as irritating as anything the child could muster.
You've quite the tongue when it comes to curling round the truth.
And what about you? What are you hiding? Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think these might mean something to you.
I've no need for worthless junk.
I am well aware of my task, but you have forgotten that I do not need your help.
Would you look at this? Whoa. Ooh. Things change. Ooh, using swords now, aren't we? Come on, you can do better than that. Oh, here she go with that bite. That's a lot of damage you give me. King dodges, yeah, you know? Come on now. She's not gonna beat me in this no more, bro. Might as well give that up. Look at this. Again? Almost had me. Well, almost. Now, where is Cereza? I can't go out there in my head looking like this, though. Better than nothing.
Little one,
cry now, little one. You know the rules. No cockroaches or crying babies. Time to go, little one. Hold on tight, okay?
Okay.
Aren't you? Should be the end of that. Ooh. What you gonna do? Sure you ain't planning to stand there and just look now. Alright, what's up? Who's next? Is that it? Oh. Look at that. Hold on, bro. They ain't gonna keep running up on me like some old crazy stuff. Yeah. Oh, snap. Okay. Bro. I can't see no hollow though. Yeah, enough of this. There we go. Ooh, wish I could see that. Oh, don't fight it. Don't fight it. Don't fight it, my friend. There we go. Come on, girl. Gotta get up out of here. Ooh, is it my time to shine? Yeah. Did I lose points for that? So me. Nah, just give me the money. Just give me the money.
Okay, little one. I'll be right back.
Sound like a personal problem to me, my guy.
Another talkative type. I don't think I've got time to entertain your blather. I'd much rather hear it straight from your boss.
Ha ha! Hold on, Longtree and Brontor, for it has all gone.
The witch hunts.
Rest, I think. King Solomon Emad Ilpa, Ubre Ayadon Kozu, Full Fire to Bolti, Uauna Andi, Galda, Uauna Kaosko, Karma Kero.
Ooh. Ooh, and I have the water battle? Look at that. Ooh, what's this guy's deal? Hey, I'm sliding in on the ocean. I already destroyed those, so. That's another face down for the count. Ooh. There we go. Ooh, what form is gonna take this time? A spider? I swear this thing's worse than Pennywise. More, I don't need to say worse, I'm gonna say more creative than Pennywise. You know where to go. It's lunchtime. Log on into the water again, eh? Fortunately for me, I don't think I have any other methods. So I'm just gonna have to. Oh, wait, I do. I have one method I can rely on. This guy's really out to get me, bro. Ooh. Bro. He couldn't wait to go back on the water, bro. Bro couldn't wait to go back on the water. All right, let's go. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Nah, don't try to fight back. Don't try to fight back. Don't fight the heat. Yeah, you know what time it is. Looks like I gotta put something out of this misery. Are you going back into the water again? Okay, a whirlpool? Surf's up, man. Whoa. Yeah. Bro. But you know, I think he's trying to, bro. Look at this guy. Now let's party. They call her QVP with a little bit of Bayonetta. She bout to do the cheeky boot. You know, that's some shit I see like in my nightmares and shit like that just randomly one day. Imagine. This is what we call good eating right here. You don't get no feast like this every day.
Welcome aboard, Cheshire.
Oh, fucking hell!
Mummy!
I told you I'd be right back. Shouldn't you be, you know, flying this thing? I'm a bit occupied at the moment.
Mummy! Mummy!
Well, so much for the subtle approach. We might as well have speakers on this thing blaring Ride of the Fucking Valkyries.
Come now, we're VIPs. You know, nothing says you've made it in life like a private helicopter.
Then welcome aboard Air Luca, Flight 001. This is your captain, Luca, speaking. Fasten your safety belts, as this may be a bumpy flight.
Angel attack. Oh yeah. Hold up. Ooh, I can't take him out though. Fine, I'll take it.
We gon' be alright. Name and time and place will be fine.